What do you, first of all, what do you think of this trade? Because when you hear those numbers for what the Rams got, or excuse me, for what the Chiefs got from the Rams, what's your response? What's your thought?
I love the trade. It's a great fit for
Marcus. You don't think it's enough? No. You don't think the Rams got a steal there?
They did get a steal. They absolutely got a steal. They got a great player in Peters. He's going to go up there. He's from California. That's his area. He's in his comfort zone. That defense was already good. They just went from good to great. They had some back-end issues because that front four put a lot of pressure on opposing quarterbacks. So now they're shoring up their back-end. They're probably a safety or two or a DB away from being one of those elite defenses that they need to be. You know, now they have to focus on that offensive side and getting Jeff some more weapons around him.
I think a lot of people are going to say Kansas City only got that from Marcus Peters.
Yeah.
Because on a talent-based evaluation alone, he might be in the top 3 to 5 cornerbacks in the NFL.
Right.
There's obviously much more to the equation with Marcus Peters beyond just the talent. Is that true? I mean,
I don't know.
Unsportsmanlike penalties last year, gets suspended by the team.
He's a passionate player.
I understand that. I'm just saying there is more to him than just the evaluation, which was factored into this trade.
Okay.
Beyond that, the Kansas City Chiefs, you might be looking at somewhat of a shift just organizationally, not of the trajectory. This is still a well-run organization, but you trade away Alex Smith.
Yeah.
You acquire additional draft capital in this Marcus Peters trade. Is it a rebuild? No. Is it perhaps a reshift of where the team is? And that might be one of the undercurrents here. You've now picked up an additional second-round pick in 2019. You obviously don't have a first-round pick this year because that was sent to Buffalo in the Patrick Mahomes trade. Perhaps Kansas City is saying time for us to get younger and sort of reset where our roster is.